Well, this is quite a strange occurrence because we've still got high brake temperatures from the landing we did earlier, despite the fact that they should have cooled down by now. So we're just going to be ready for departure. We're just waiting for those temperatures to come down. Passengers some air while we're just waiting for a second. Which for many years during the Second World War they didn't realise that there was a military base hidden inside the rock. And there we go, I think green will go, but let's just check now, we've got a test. Test is normal, wheels off, that's good. So brake fan off, and here we are, good to go. Really? Okay, we'll leave the brake fan on for now, I think, because it's still saying the brakes are hot. We'll do a takeoff where we can cool those wheels down. Again, green, no blue. Here we go then. And as you can see, we've got a FSLTL traffic landing. Fantastic. Good old FSLTL. Still doesn't know which way it's coming in and out yet, does it? second, just to give it a bit of a cool there. Gear up. Performance permits maximum speed 250-60, landing gear down for call, landing gear retraction. Yeah, let's do that. Let's put our speed to 220. And let's put landing gear down to keep it cool. Down to temperature now, according to that. Gear up. Might have a fault. Brake fan is on, we're at 6,000. We'll continue. Ready. Set. temperature is coming down. Okay, so that can go. Can go off. Brake low, but we'll see. I think we may have a fault on the braking system. Rectified the fault, so we'll see. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's a switching panel now. Thank you. Yes, got to get one of those afternoon takeoffs. Okay, so we're on our return journey, and just had a bit of fun, obviously, there with that. Something unusual, however, obviously the brakes were up, and hope you enjoyed the takeoff and the drama with the takeoff. It was a bit different, wasn't it? And we look forward to seeing you again on our next couple of videos. Take care now.